Byron's nuclear energy plant is no longer operated by Exelon. The facility broke away from the corporation and is now known as part of Constellation. Based in Baltimore, Constellation bills itself as a leading carbon-free energy producer, powering more than 20 million homes and businesses across the country. The change is not expected to impact Byron taxes or plant employees' jobs. Last year, the facility faced closure, but the Illinois General Assembly's energy bill saved it.